Greetings and salutations, everybody. My name is Artarius, and this is episode 10 in my playthrough of Doom on Ultraviolent. For some reason, the recording didn't start, and I only noticed it when I got to the very first checkpoint, but I can't restart the mission for some reason. I restart at the first checkpoint, which makes no sense to me. Anyway, this is the Kadingar, I don't have any idea how to pronounce it, Sanctum. We're in hell, basically. This is hell. We are in hell. The only interesting, fun thing that you guys aren't going to get to see, is I had to push this skull in to make it this door open. So that was kind of neat. And there were no enemies around here, but I did see that guy right there. Got a marine guy doing something. But yeah, so we got down here. Bad guys, that looks like a health thing. Got ourselves some armor. Ooh, that's a full armor. Whoa. We got some fun stuff in there. It looks like a rune trial. I'm not actually sure what that is. Anyway, let's drop down here. Whee! Ooh, what is this? E. Push it. Push E. Push E. Push E. There you go. What are you? GAUSS CANNON. Oh, GAUSS CANNON. Okay. Near perfect accuracy. Nice. This thing is going to be the beast of what we play with. Ah! What? Oh man, it uses ten shots though per uses 10 plasma shots per shot though. Kind of makes me a little sad. Anyway, let's take a look at the we got 4 elite guards, an argent cell, rune trials, 1 field drone, we got a couple of secrets, I don't know exactly what those are. But we got these challenges here. Earn 4 predator tokens. There's 4 elite guards, so we should be able to do that. Momentum swing. Kill 10 demons while using power-ups. That should be easy. Perform 4 leg sweep glory kills on the Hellraiser, which is that enemy monster that shoots a beam of light, or Argent's energy out. But this is what basically the day 1 or day 2 update for Doom, they added this, which it tells you what to do. Attack the right leg. And then you'll get a leg sweep, and then that'll be 4. I'll need to do 4 of those. So you'll see attacking the right leg. And also now I have to pay attention to these, you know, the secrets now are going to be harder to get to because we've got boots. Got boots, so the green thing is over right there. So I'm assuming. Yep. Don't want people to start spawning behind me. Yep, there we go. Ding. Boom. This area looks like it's gonna have people. I can probably guarantee there's gonna be people here. Yep. By people, of course, I mean. Oh, whoops. Rum, 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 rum. All the ammo. So I killed the Hellraiser with 1 shot. That didn't make me very happy. Okay, rune trial. What? I just looked at the gun. Oh, no, I didn't. Got 6 weapon mods. Okay, here we go. Ammo boost is at 33. Death from above glory kills. Gotta do... I keep on forgetting to do those. Crap. So what is it that I do? 5. No, I didn't do. I didn't get it. Why not? There we go. What is that thing? Ooh, I can get back up? Mostly. Oh, one additional thing I forgot. I did see like an echo happen, and it showed a bunch of UEC personnel and lots of armor placing lights so they could get back to the Mars. They could get back to Mars, because apparently they somehow got in here. So. Whoa, that is a lot of stuff. Is that a rune trial? It looks like. Got some big old fat incubus. Oh, dear lord. Holy smokes! Whoa! Mate! Where'd he go? Holy crap! I killed him? I didn't want to kill him, I wanted to get... Take a look over here. Oh, it looks like a predator. Looks like a yellow skull. I need a yellow key, but I'm pretty sure it's gonna be a skull. Oop, don't want to go down there. But do I want to go up here? Okay, no. Let's get the plasma rifle back out. Ooh, armor, armor. Ooh. How do I get in there? Ugh. Still don't know how to get to the Doom guy. Or how to get over there. Hmm. Alright, well, they obviously want me to go here. Where'd he go? There he is. My right leg. I guess that didn't actually count. Perform on the Hellraiser. Attack right leg. I did that. run. All right. Alright, there's something else here. No? Nothing else here? Man, the music is pretty epic, I gotta say. Alright, let's pick up all the ammo. Okay, that's a green fire. And that's ammo. Well, shotgun ammo. I should have used. Could have used my shotgun, I guess. Ooh, armor. Yellow. Nope. Push this. What does this do? Okay. Not creepy at all. There's a rune trial up there. Oh, I didn't get that. Oh, can I access you from here? No, but I can see you. Oh, here we go. Aw, oh, crap. What am I supposed to do? That's a yellow skull. I wonder if that opened this door. To get to any of these things. So, can I get there? Ooh, I can get there. I can get that rune. Maybe. No, but it requires a blue skull. I don't have a blue skull. I've got a yellow skull. If I watch Captain America a couple of times, I could probably get a red skull. Oh, yes. I thought that was funny. Anyway. Alright, yellow. Awesome. Ooh, token. What is this here? Push it. Uh-oh.
In the first age, in the first battle, when the shadows first lengthened, one stood, burned by the embers of Armageddon, his soul blistered by the fires of hell, and tainted beyond ascension. He chose the path of perpetual torment. In his ravenous hatred, he found no peace, and with boiling blood, he scoured the umbral plains, seeking vengeance against the Dark Lords who had wronged him. He wore the crown of the Night Sentinels, and those that tasted the bite of his sword named him the Doomslayer.
Well, so I was kind of right. So this guy is the first guy who I'm playing as, I think, is going to be the first guy ever to fight against Hell. He's the one who fought in the beginning, and he's just continued to fight every single time the portals have been opened, I think. Hmm. That looks like it might lead back. Okay, let's take a look at that. Oop, armor. Armor. Oh, I got max armor. Hello! Hello! Glory kill! Death from above, I should say. I should be calling out death from above. Oh, almost got me there. Boom! 18 out of 25. Ooh, hello. Oh god. Get out of here, get out of here. I got manhandled just then. There it is. Kadingar Station. I don't have any Sanctum. I don't have any idea how to pronounce the damn thing. Oh, I have to go through this again? No. And I got the token. I'm not gonna go chase him since this area spawned baddies. Get the GAUSS cannon. Since we know a summoner spawns right there. Wah! Two shots! This is a second summoner. Oh, yes, there is. Challenge complete. Okay, hang on. Let's take a look at the rune challenge here. Artifacts. Ooh, actually, no. Slayer's Testament. Oh, it reads. Oh, okay. So it just shows you what you read already. Okay. Okay, so here we go. Where are the runes? Okay. Dazed and confused. Let's go ahead and grab the vacuum. Right leg. It's not the right leg. That's not a leg sweep. I don't understand. I guess I don't understand how to do it. It says right leg. I have to look to the right of the right leg? Get all this stuffs. What are those rockets? Double barreled shotgun. Superpower. I Now, it looks like this goes all the way... Where's the beginning entrance? Right here is the beginning entrance. Apparently, I still can't get over there. I really want to go back and get to that marine guy, but I'm not sure how to do so. Chainsaw, that means fuel. Okay. That wasn't freaky at all. So I do have to go back over there. Alright. Okay, here we go. But how to do such a thing? How? To do this. Ah, right here. There we go. Up. 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 Yep. 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 Wait a second. I guess I... Well, there you go. You just go up. Snap, what the heck? Oh. Oh. It's a transporter. Oh. Back. It's the marine guys over here. There we go. Alright, so I found two secrets then, just by doing that. Okay, that's good. Or maybe not necessarily two secrets, but I just opened this door. God, what are you? Oh, God, right in the face. Okay, so, clearly, I have to go kill these guys. I'm just gonna jump down and do it. Well, I thought. Kill one. Two. Okay, so did I just complete that? Monsters, though. Let's take a look at this. Akatamon? Are monsters... Are monstrous psionic demons driven by desire to feed is with limited intelligence, but often sent into the fray as their natural size and ability makes them an intimidating weapon for the demon horde. So let's see here. I need to kill... Oh, I did get 10 demons. There we go. get up there. Oh dear god, there's multiples! Ah, there we go, he's dead. Oh yeah! What just happened? Oh man. Oh, man. Okay, so... Okay. Alright, okay. Alright, okay. Hang on. I need to get this guy. I need to put the... that on. Can I get... I kind of want to save... kind of want to save this, the points for the charge thing, but this looks good. This shotgun looks amazing. I think if I do three and then I have five, and that'll take all that, but I'm also looking at this thing, five. Well, let's do that. 50 headshots with the tactical scope. Let's decrease this. Yeah. Oh no, what? I fell through the ground. Are you serious? Are you cereal right now? Alright, so do I still have the weapon done? I think it means headshot kills. No, I don't want to do that. Well, maybe. No. So I do have to get down here before they spawn. Joy! Holy! He kills in one shot? Oh, dear God, he kills in one shot. I didn't realize that. Okay, so he definitely can't... Okay, he's definitely not shotgun worthy. He kills in one shot. I didn't know that. Yeah, it's 10 kills, 50 kills, not just 50 headshots. Man, they have amazing accuracy. Oh, no, don't do that. Okay. Nope, not that one. Shoot. Oh, did I win this? Is there something, is there anything left? Six health, thank you. Thank you for the six freaking health, guys. Appreciate it. Oh, I missed. Oh, there's some more health. And plasma. No, not there just yet. Argent energy. I thought for sure I could get up there. Hang on, wait a second. There it goes. Did this open up yet? It did. But this is not Argent Energy. This is a rune trial. Reach the altar. Faster glory kills. Not necessarily a bad thing. Reach the altar before the time runs out. Savagery. Alright, let's see here. Well, that sucked. I have to reach the altar. But how do I do what in God's name? I have to reach the altar, but how do I jump over there? Like that, I guess. Wow, that was close. Space. I pushed space. Okay, so now here we go. Nope, wrong place. Okay, vacuum. What do I need for the glory kills? Form 25 unique. Okay, 25 unique glory kills. I don't get what that means. Now, where is the. I know there's an Argent Energy. It's right there. So, how do I get in to that? It's a blue skull. Oh, it's a blue skull, of course! Argent Energy Cell. Boom. Great! Why would they set up an Argent Energy Cell thing right there? Any sense. Let's go ahead and max out our health. 200 health. Boom. Alright, well, you know what? That's a good checkpoint. We're going to go ahead and stop it here. Don't want to get it too long. And, yeah, that was really fun. I died a lot, but hey, this was one of the funnest episodes I've had so far. One of the funnest missions, I think. Anyway, thank you guys for watching, and I hope to see you in the next episode.